What's up, everybody? This is Jeff coming to you from the west side of fabulous Las Vegas. I'm going to take you on a ride today. We're going to go up Rusty Bucket. We're going to do the Stash, Upper Deck, Domingo, and Tunnel. All right, let's get it.
Stop tapping.
So we just completed the stash, and that's where we came from, all the way out there. It's a cool, fun little trail. Pretty easy for beginners too. Oh, look at that view. Look at that view. All right, this one's a little treacherous, but we're gonna do it. West Las Vegas. That'll be the Red Rock Hotel and Casino in the distance. The bigger building there. Here we go. Thank you.
Nope, not gonna make it.
Oh, well. Okay, if you can see those people down there, that's where I'm headed. But thankfully, I'm not going over the cliff. Well, at least we hope not. This section of the trail does have some consequences, so here we go. Still on Domingo. This is the climb to the summit. And then there's a really fun section of the downhill that we're gonna try to rip. Doesn't matter how often I come out here,
still amazed by the views. All right, we're almost to the summit. I'm gonna stop for a minute and take a little break. All right, this is the Domingo downhill. I just gotta let those guys go, and now it's my turn. So ends the fun downhill section. Coming up on the trail called Tunnel here very soon. Even though I haven't found the tunnel yet, I think it links over to the town of Blue Diamond, which you can see is right there in the bottom of that valley. This is Tunnel. This is a fun little trail. Got a little rocky downhill at first. We'll be right back. that is the end of Tunnel. Oh, okay, got it. All right. This is the home stretch. I didn't film this coming in. There's not a lot to see, but going back in towards the car, it's a little more fast and flowy downhill. Coming in is just a little bit of a climb. She is. My ride back home.
Hey everybody, I'm on my way home after my bike ride today. Hope everybody enjoyed it. I do not expect you to like or subscribe. If you liked the video, that's great. If you didn't, that's great too. I'm doing this to chronicle my adventures. And that's pretty much it. I mean, this is all for me. So if somebody else enjoys it, that's awesome. All right, y'all, keep them high and tight. Later. Today's video has been brought to you by Blanca. Blanca, for when you're just too damned old to do it yourself.